would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space. And yet, across the gulf of space, minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this Earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.
Maybe the way it's a little